person there was 8 some blue traits and 4 red traits. Somehow the 3 migrated to a new population. So now in the parental population, it is called parental population, there would be left only 8, the same 8 number of blue and 1 red. Now suppose in this population, due to some mishap or anything, this red got dead. So now in this population, this is happening through a long time, not a small time. So in this population now, only blue traits is present, right? The 8, there is no